Here's my Ableton Live rig using the Softstep controller from Keith McMillan Instruments. I wanted to make it so that I could fire off our lighting changes. And there's our stage right there. So I will show you this and let you see all of it happen at once. So I'm using the Mac MIDI over Wi-Fi protocol that's in every Mac because they're awesome. And then I had to get a special kind of converter to get to the PC that's running our lighting software. So here, I'll show you this in action. There's our stage. If I press number one, colors change on stage. Then I'm going to do that again into number two. There's number two. Fires our software at the same time. Number three.
Intro. Two. Three.
There it goes.
Four.
Here's number four.
Intro. One, two, three, four.
Here's number five. And the lighting colors changed all in accordance with that. So, yeah, this was a bit tricky this morning. I had to figure out how to get these to toggle because my lighting software will not accept like a momentary switch but needs a toggle. So these are all set up that way. So I actually have to double press them to fire off the track or just make sure that it's a clean slate. So like when I start a set, I will do something like that. And then when I go to fire it off,
it rolls with it.
So the cool thing is this is all over Wi-Fi. So I'm not hardwired at all on my Mac. So this should work from the stage and I should be able to control all of our lighting cues from this one controller, in case I get stuck without a lighting person for the day. So there you go.